Handling COVID-19 pandemic has been very challenging for the facility managers throughout the world. And of course, it was a challenge for us as well, in a way that we had to keep our environment safe, and at the same time, we had to keep our students, faculty, staff, and patients safe as well. Considering the spread of this pandemic, we had to continuously disinfect our facilities, for which we had carried out many deep cleaning drives where we disinfected our building completely. And I thank my infection control department, who have been very helpful in marking the precautionary signs and helping us in implementing the infection control protocols throughout the facilities. I wish my students, faculty, staff, and the people out there to stay safe, while at Dragcourts, we will continue working for the safety and the betterment of our faculty, students, and staff. Thank you very much.